So I planted a tomato tree for like 2 months, and there is zero tomato. That's why Jesus said, cut it off, the ones who does not give it any fruit. I'm cutting off that tomato tree.